Hey, what's up, guys? Gamer Trend HD here on NBA 2K13 MyTeam mode. Just want to give you guys a quick walkthrough of the MyTeam mode. And I want to start off telling you guys that MyTeam mode, of course, you do know, is new to NBA 2K13. And I think this was a huge success for 2K Sports to add this onto NBA 2K13. And I give a lot of credit to them for this idea. Now, the whole purpose of MyTeam is to try and assemble the best team you can possible. So, now I'm going to go into the collection. With your collection, you have your players that are on your team. Now, you can click A to edit, and you can apply a signature skill, only a signature skill that you already have. As you can see, Eraser looks to send shots away with emphasis, and this is worth 50 virtual currency. Now you can also apply an attribute boost. You have shot low post, and you have your hustle plus 9. This is just what I earned. Now on your my team, of course, you are required to have 12 players to actually play a game, and you're required to have 2 jerseys, an away jersey, which is mine, the classic away Sixers, and a home jersey, the Timberwolves. And here is some attributes. Here is my coach. You are required to have 1 coach. This is Tyrone Corbin of the Utah Jazz. You are also required to have 1 playbook. I have the Chicago Bulls playbook. And you are required to have 1 stadium. I have the Time Warner Cable Arena. Sorry about that. The team, of course, the Bobcats. And then just the rest of my players. Now I'm going to take you guys into my team. On my team, basically what you can do is assign your starters here. So as my starting power forward, I assign Reggie Evans. Starting center, assign Andre Drummond. Starting point guard, Austin Rivers. Starting shooting guard, Wesley Johnson. Starting small forward, Harrison Barnes. My bench, I have Jeff Pendergraf, power forward. He's a backup power forward. My backup point guard, Patrick Mills. My backup point guard, Josh Selby. My sixth man, Tony Allen. My backup power forward, Perry Jones. Backup center, Joel Prisbilla. Backup small forward, Steve Novak. Then you move over to your team. My playbook, Bulls playbook. My court, Time Warner Cable Arena, Bobcats court. My home uniform, the Timberwolves. My classic away uniform, 76ers. And my coach, Tyrone Corbin. Of course, you have the option to remove him from your my team. You have the option to remove whatever you want from your my team. Now, road to the playoffs. Basically, road to the playoffs, you want to work your way to the number one seed. And just letting you guys know, Road to the Playoffs is online, so you will be versing other players online. Now with Road to the Playoffs, you guys gotta watch out for those three-point cheesers. A lot of people like to spot up and shoot those threes with guys like Kyle Korver, Novak, and all those great three-point shooters. As you move on to Road to the Playoff, as you get down to the first seed, you will achieve players like Magic Johnson, Larry Bird, James Worthy, Michael Jordan. You will earn those players as you progress. Now with your exhibition games, this is an offline game mode on my team. You will be versing the CPU. You have your rookie challenge, your pro challenge, and your all-star challenge. Your rookie challenge being the easiest challenge, pro challenge being medium level difficulty, and all-star challenge being the most difficult. Now, you have the market. You have your players in the market. With the market, just want to let you guys know, the better that player does in real life, the higher his player value will go up, so the more VC he will cost you. But if he has a couple bad performances in real life, the lower his player value will go down, so the cheaper he will cost you. Now, on these players, you have players such as gold players, which are the most expensive, bronze players being the cheapest, and then of course you have your silver players being kind of the medium range priced. You can go through your point guards, shooting guards, small forwards, power forwards, centers, and then you can go through teams. You are allowed to purchase any player you like, but you must have the VC amount. Now you go into boosters. Now let me tell you something, guys, about these boosters. You have four different types of boosters. The cheapest booster being the bronze booster, costs you 500 VC. This booster contains five random items, mostly bronze. The second cheapest booster is the silver booster, being 1000 VC. This booster contains 5 random items with an increased chance of silver items. Now, your second most expensive booster is the gold booster, 1,500 VC to purchase. This booster contains 5 random items with an increased chance of gold items. Now, your most expensive booster, this was just released lately on 2K13 MyTeam mode. This is called the Season Kickoff Booster. This costs you 3,000 VC. Celebrate the start of the NBA season with a guaranteed player in every pack. So you can get players, bronze players, silver players, or gold players. And you can also get all-time greats such as Jordan, Larry Bird, James Worthy, and all the other all-time greats. So I like the fact that they did add in these booster packs. I think it is great. But it does cost a lot of VC. In these packs, you do have your attribute boost that you can have. You do have signature skills that you can get. You could get players, you could get stadiums, you could get jerseys and coaches. So good luck with that, guys. Anyways, this is about it for the My Team walkthrough. Hope you guys did enjoy this video. Wish you all the best with your My Team. It's great that 2K has added My Team to NBA 2K13. Give them a lot of credit once again. And guys, just want to let you know, this is Gamer Trend HD saying goodbye.